What's up, everybody? Welcome back to BDGC. Today we are doing a normal bag tag match. We don't have Griffith here with us. He's actually at a tournament caddying for our good friend Jimmy Stanley, who actually gave me this sweet shirt right here. So huge thank you to you, Jimmy. Love this shirt. He's caddying for Jimmy. Jimmy's actually the first person to throw our BDGC traveling disc. So click this link up in this corner and it will be in the description to see Jimmy's video throwing the traveling disc. We are at Roan Mountain Disc Golf Course in Roan Mountain, Tennessee,
yeah. Right?
Yeah. So, we're just going to do 9 holes of the short tees and 9 holes of the long tees. As you can see here, hole 9 has died. Flowers on top. The basket is broke, so I don't know how we're going to do that, but we'll figure that out when we get there. But yeah, 9 holes on the short tees and 9 holes on the long tees. Roan Mountain Disc Golf Course. So thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. No grand reaction. Hey, there's a hole there, Jerry.
You're being sarcastic.
It was a good plan.
Didn't work out, but it was a good plan.
Good birdie.
Thanks.
Literally almost missed it.
Did we start recording now?
Right behind that tree.
For some reason when I let go, I feel like I was going to hit that sign or something coming by. I bet you I stopped real fast if you watch it. I don't know.
Find out on the video.
My hair is beautiful.
Good putt. Are you? Wow.
That's nice.
Yeah. I completely lost it.
Call.
That's
good.
Yeah.
Uh oh, dog
fight. Uh oh. Did it sit in the top?
It did.
Wow. Oh, thanks. This is a terrible placement for a sign. It's a terrible placement for a sign. Oh no.
Did I turn?
Oh my gosh. Yo. Y'all gonna have to calm down. We're trying to shoot a video right here. Goodness gracious. Thank you. dog distraction.
Rounds everywhere.
Every time Riley puts. It loves you. These are not our dogs, by the way. We did not bring them. Oh, yeah. Very good. This is Jason tapping Jerry's in because. Oh, you missed, Jerry! There you go. He's already settled in a spot and he's not moving from it. Jerry, it's up to you.
Oh my gosh.
SC top 10 right here. 120 foot pace. Good shot.
Short,
Did you get that butterfly almost flying into the air? Hmm, good run. But sorry about the audio on this video. These dogs are going crazy.
Every time. What I give them hard.
Ready? Yeah. You ready or you want
to? Yeah, I'm ready.
That's so good.
So
So Riley's holding the basket up here. This is the broken one. That's a whole lot of trash.
Oh!
Worst putting conditions ever.
Yes. Shot.
Thank you.
Sorry. Ooh.
Good shot. Oh.
Wait. Ooh, good shot.
Thank you.
You can see these gnats, I don't know.
Oh, crazy.
Good putt. Ooh.
Well.
Jason, if you make this putt, I'll give you a backtrack.
A what? A backtrack?
Backtrack if you make this putt. No backtrack for you. Or maybe I should do a backtrack where you miss. Stay tuned for the outtakes. You want to tap me in, Jason?
Sure.
Thank you, sir.
Yep. It looked like it was good, but.
No distractions. Oh my god. I knocked both of us down. Hey, doggies.
It looks like it's in on video.
What a distraction. It was end of a disc, end of a basket. How can you not miss?
Yeah.
Being on it.
That good?
Thank you.
Ooh, good putt.
Good putt. Yeah.
That's longer than I thought it was.
Great shot. But Oh, good shot. Good putt. Good putt again. Three to make it real. Nope. Oh yeah.
It posed for a picture.
Shot. Try it that way. You got this. Hey.
You're from American?
I'm from America.
Okay.
Come back.
$1,000.
$1,000.
Yeah. Chasing on the basket up the vine. You hit the chains, we'll count it, Jason. We're not gonna count that one. Good putt.
Like, oh, God!
Could you imagine that video?
Oh, my God. I dropped it. Hold on.
You need help, Josh?
Oh, that's scary.
Okay, go for it, Jason. It counts. It's on the ground. Don't count.
That's it for the video. Thank you guys for watching. This was the just a bag tag match between me, Jason, Jerry Riley, and that's all. And we appreciate you watching. First place goes to myself, second place to Riley Kaufman, third place to Jason, and fourth place to Jerry. Like I said, Griffith wasn't with us today, caddying for our good buddy Jimmy Stanley. Shout out once again to you. You are the man, Jimmy. That's all for the video. Thanks for watching, as always. Please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Thanks for watching. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to what is it,
Roan Mountain?
I got a picture. Hello.
Oh my God,
that would have broke.
Yeah, I dropped his phone.
That would have broke. Roan Mountain disc golf course.
Yeah. Roan Mountain. Okay.
My wife's clearing my throat.
This is for Jason. Help promote disc golf in your area. Hey, look at the puppy.
Abel.
He is not able to hear me.
I thought I was going to go home and he just died.
That one guy's going to say you're out of bounds again.
Got you.
You sure?
No. She trying to catch a fish? What? What'd you say? I told you.
This one, not the other one.
I went to this one. You alright?
Yep. Make sure that dog didn't run into us. He's going full west.
We're going to have to get these dogs to sign a release for them.
I know.
Yeah. Alright.
That's it for the video. Thank you guys for watching.